Good morning, Cumming Cougars. It's Thursday, November 20th, 2014. Today is the 74th day of school.
Hi, I'm Emily, and I'm here with my friend Briar, and we are glad you are watching.
Today's Cougar Cafe menu features Choice 1, turkey and gravy with dressing. Choice 2, chicken nuggets. Choice 3, PB&J.
Attention Cougars, tonight is Lenny's Day. Make sure you eat there with your family after school. 10% of the proceeds come back to CES. And now here's Jacob with the weather news.
Hi, I'm Jacob with the weather. Today the high will be 54 degrees and the low will be 26 degrees. It will be mostly sunny with a 0% chance of rain. The wind will pick up to 10 miles per hour from the west. You might want to wear a jacket. Now back to the studio.
And now here's Simi with the sports news.
Hi, I'm Simi with the sports and NBA news. The San Antonio Spurs defeated the Cavaliers 92-90. Now back to the studio.
And now for the pledge. After the pledge, we'll have a moment of silence. After the moment of silence, stay tuned for Conversations from Career Corner. Attention, salute, pledge.
Never mind.
Oh.
You hurt one? This is going like 5 miles per hour.
Yeah. So last year I decided to obtain my United States Coast Guard Master's Boat Captain's License and pursue something that I always enjoy doing. So now I work for a company on Lake Lanier as a towboat captain. That's what a towboat looks like. And what we do is we go out and we help vessels that are either broke down or they are sinking or they need help getting back to where they need to go, whether it's their dock or the trailer. This is a picture of towing a big old houseboat on Lake Lanier. So I really enjoy doing it now. It's something that, and it's a passion of mine. There is some education that you have to do. I do have a college degree, but also there is formal training. You just cannot go out and get a captain's license without having the sea service time needed for this type of career. My favorite subject in school was math. I've always enjoyed math. I use it a lot, especially in towing vessels, because we have to understand how fast we're going. We have to understand how many pounds the boat we're pulling. So it's really important to understand what we're doing with the tow itself. The average salary range for a master captain is between $80,000 to about $120,000 a year. So it's very lucrative. You make good money, especially in an area that doesn't have a lot of certified and licensed captains. So that's always a good thing. You have to have a captain's license to be a captain. So you just can't call yourself a captain without having that license. What I wear to work, well, the great thing about that is I get to wear shorts. But I also wear a life vest, and life vest is very important being out there, because we want to make sure that not only am I safe, but also the people on the vessel are safe. And then what's my favorite part of the job? My favorite part of the job is real simple. It's helping people. I've never had a situation where I've gone and helped somebody that's in peril on a vessel that said, I'm not happy to see you. They're always glad to see you there, and they're always glad that you're able to get them back home. That's all I had. Thanks, and have a great day.
Have a great day, Cougars. Go the extra mile. Make today the best day ever.
Have a great day. See you tomorrow. Bye.